Wiesner up the boards, not out. Huselius off the bench, a bouncer off the post. No goal. That's no goal. Another shot by Phaneuf. Still loose on a mad scramble in front of the Oiler net. From the blue line with the extra attacker. Phaneuf again into the crowd. Bounce twice. Again was still on it. He's been out there forever. Up the boards by Phaneuf. Down the ice, and Phaneuf has to race back with 30 seconds to go. He touches the puck. It's icing with 29 seconds to go. Can you believe that? Bouncing off bodies to the net and off the post.
And Jim, a dejected Dwayne Rollison was standing there. He thought the play was over. And he thought, like everybody else, it was in. It goes through the legs of Rollison, off the post, and watch Tom Gilbert. A heads-up play by Gilbert, knocks it once, and then able to clear it somehow out of the zone. Marty Wiesner makes a stop, and just bedlam. I mean, three deflections along the way. You could see Alex Tanguay. The Flames thought it was in. Look at the reaction. The emotion, the horn goes, everybody thinks it in, and then no. What a series of events. Wow.
No kidding. A nice tip by Alex Tanguay.
Lost sight of the puck. There's Lanco with the one deflection. Rollison's looking through. He hears the crowd reaction and almost knocked it in himself, and then does the wise thing, just falls down. Watch Marty Wiesner, though. Marty Wiesner comes in, and Dion Phaneuf had one chance that Wiesner was able to get there and make a game save.
Marty Reasoner's had a heck of a game.
He really has. And look at the reaction of Tanguay. He thinks it in. Lankow could have knocked it in. Look at Aginla. He never stops playing. Aginla came in and, unfortunately for the Flames, couldn't get it clearly off the post.
So the horn goes, the Flames go off. Some of the players stopped, many of them didn't. And it was like the horn signaled dogpile in front of Dwayne Rollison.